Hi, welcome back. Hope you've been having as much fun as I have with this Let's Play through Bioshock 1.
The death penalty and rapture. Councils in an uproar. Rites and streets, they said. But this is the time for leaders.
Me wife, Moira. She's a right pain in the neck.
I was listening to Andrew Ryan. Alright, so lead head splicers are done. Subject is friendly. Yes, I do have to scan little sisters. Yeah, just trying to help you out. Meanwhile, you're kicking and screaming.
Hey,
listen to me.
Thank you.
Really? It's this way? Alright. Permanent Eve upgrade. Yes, that's good. Machine Buster increases the damage you do to... No. 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 Great plaster, but not for my style of play.
Get himself that. You got something for me and my crew? Or are you just looking to get criticized? You set here a spell. I needs to set on some coffee. Maybe put on silverware and the like.
Before you head into the fisheries, a word to the wise. Old Peachy seems about as straight as a dog's hind leg. You keep your eyes open.
Nobody walks into my swampy carrying the heat. Put your weapons in the Numo, and then I'll let you in.
If that's his price, you're gonna have to pay it. But he can't very well take your plasmas away now, can he?
Uses overload traps and secure systems. Fewer fried circuits guaranteed. Thank you. I need to use my automatic hack tools because I've got too many of them. The first time I ever played this game, I had a lot of trouble in this place. Didn't quite remember the 1-2 punch. Nor did I see that the first time.
Listen to me!
I forgot I need to use the auto hacks.
The submarine bay would only be used when smugglers leave. More than likely, the entrance will be hit. Better to keep the coppers off the deck.
Okay, that was a lot of fun. That's the word I'm using. Forget if I can get up there. I don't think I can. I think you're mostly just supposed to get the money and the automatic hack tool from there. And this is a weapon upgrade station. I don't know if we ran into one of these yet. I don't quite remember. But if you remember in Bioshock Infinite, I could buy upgrades from like a vending machine. This station does the same type of thing, only it's a one-time use. So each time I find one of these, I can upgrade one item. I think I'm gonna take care of the kickback on this gun.
Are you there, little child? What's there?
You don't know what it's like. You think you could get away with this?
We're gonna end this video here.